Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Great question today sent in by Xiao. Now, Xiao has a series of cells, and when he hovers over the cell, he'd like to see a picture of that item. Now, this is a cool trick. It's been floating around for a while, and the way that we're going to do it is we're going to create a comment attached to that cell, new comment. I'm actually going to backspace through so that way there's nothing in the comment at all. Now, I want you to notice that initially the comment starts out with diagonal lines around it. That's not what I want. I want to click on those diagonal lines so that way they change to dots. Once they're dots, then I want to format that. So I can either right click and say format or press Control 1. And in Control 1 back here on colors and lines, I can change the color of the comment. All right, well, that's cool. But what I really want to do is I want to come down here to Fill Effects. Under Fill Effects, I can go back to Picture, select a picture, and then I'm going to browse and find the picture. I'll just choose one here. There we go, nice brightened belt. Click OK. And then here's what happens. We click away. Now we have a comment. The comment indicator is there. When we hover over the comment, there is a picture of the item. Very, very cool trick. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.